First one for me is to know how you feel and what is your intention in the piece. If you feel, of course, it's going to be very different if you're a warrior, or if you're going to be melancholic today in that piece, in the middle of the fields. So, your eyebrows, all the muscles around your eyes are going to react in a certain way. So be clear with your emotion and also with your intention.